curry. This is the ingredients. plus sambal. I will try now.